Mangled wreckage of the commuter trains, both completely derailed in the head-on collision. It happened just before 7 a.m. during rush hour. The trains were traveling at a top speed of 120 kilometers an hour. Transport officials say drivers on both trains were unable to see the other as they traveled around a bend on a single track line.
It is shocking that the two trains became wedged. One of the trains drilled into the other one, and the cab of the second train was totally torn apart.
Police arrived within 3 minutes of getting the emergency call. The wooded, mountainous area on the Austrian-German border was difficult to reach. More than a dozen helicopters were needed to airlift survivors out. This was the first accident for private train operator Meridian. Investigators will comb through the data recorders from the train, looking at two lines of inquiry, whether it was an issue on board the trains, human error or technical malfunction, or with the state-run rail infrastructure, a possible signal failure.
Usually there is an automatic system that automatically stops the train when you pass by a red signal. That's why we don't know what happened. We assume that both signals were on green, but we don't know yet. On our trains, there have been two train drivers each. We had a train driver plus a train driver instructor on the train. So usually, not two people miss a red light, and then there's an automatic braking system doesn't work. So we really don't know exactly yet what has happened.
This is the worst train accident in Germany in many years. The trains, however, were not as full as they normally would be due to a school holiday and the annual carnival celebration. Atika Shubert, CNN, Berlin.